ago. And so among all the characters that you have portrayed, was there any character na nag-stand out in terms of styling?
Before we actually start our filming, our shooting, we do have our styling talk. And pinag-uusapan namin talaga kung ano ang magiging itsura ng bawat characters. And we were, and I was informed that ang mga suot daw ni Era was always like mga jogging pants and mga sweatsuits. And siguro ito ay magiging isang nakakatuwang character.
Hi! Now, speaking of which, our next segment will be the Styling Preference World Cup Quarterfinals! Alam niyo ba guys yung World Cup? Do you guys know how it works? Kasi ako mga 3 years ago ko lang nalaman kung paano siya. Pero what's gonna happen is, we will be doing a tournament amongst all of the characters or some of the characters that Shiwon has portrayed so far. And we don't know what photos will be shown. And she will pick from one photo, I mean 2 photos, until makapili final winner. Handa na ba kayo dyan? Yeah, are you ready? Yes. Okay, yes. Alright, let's see our first, pair. Wow! My liberation look. So we're talking about styling, ah. It's about the fashion, not the character. The style of paper by liberation notes and lost rock in missing. So before anything else, meron tayong cheerful style, which is si E Un O of Lost Rock in the City versus parang simple style ni Yeon Mi Jung from My Liberation Notes. So, which role for you is closer to your daily fashion style, visual style? Amongst the two.
Mi Jung이랑 은호 중에 굳이 나누자면 저는 은호랑 조금 더 비슷한 것 같긴 합니다.
If I was to choose between the styling of these two characters, 그걸 mas 말랍니다 보다 은호.
Oh, somehow lost track in this in the city. Alright, so okay. But in terms of hair, which do you prefer? Mid length or perm? Kayo ba? Kayo ba si Kim Jimon? Asa kita? For you. What do you prefer?
저는 사실 개인적으로 중단발을 더 좋아한다고 얘기하려고 했는데 근데 팬분들이 이것도 좋아하시는
거 같아요. 벌써 사사비니까 이 매주 밑 컷 베로 브랜드 팬스 they were showing me this hand signal and was just gonna keep it firm.
아이! So 바람 나나도 또 떤 가려운 카테고리 자 okay! So now you decide My Liberation Notes or Love Struck in the City? So that is yes, my liberation knows. Oy, ang galing para bakit kaya niya pinili niya kanya? Ano sa ending? Parang gusto namin kung ano naman. Diba? Gusto niya. Bakit pa tayo pa kay Lamera? Bakit pa tayo pa? Queen of Tears and Descendants of the Sun. Before she decides. So, the luxurious styling of the character of Queen of Tears provided the viewers with lots of visual enjoyment. Kasi lagi siya naka pangmayaman naman. Kasi mayaman naman si Kumi. But lagi siya naka luxury na damit. How did you feel about the significant difference in styling compared to your previous projects?
사실 조금 준비를 하면서 어떤 모습을 좀 좋아해 주실까, 또 홍예은이랑 캐릭터랑 어떤 게 좀 잘 어울릴까 이런 고민들을 이렇게 저렇게 해가지고 준비를 열심히 해봤는데 너무 좋아해 주셔서 참 다행이었고 저도 의상들을 입는 재미가 있었습니다.
When I was portraying the character of Hong Yeon in this drama, actually I had fun. The 나파카다밍 vast selection of the wardrobes that I could have tried on. And 피닥이시만 달아간 남은 아는 과연 뭐든 입방기다 나 stylist for Hong Yeon. So I really had fun as well.
Ay, pero nalaman din namin na dito sa Descendants of the Sun, natuto kang magsuot ng military hat, military cap properly. So meron ka pa mga tips kung gusto nilang magsuot? Okay. Sa init ng weather na to, di ba? Baka gusto nalang magsuot
na to. Yun jong isangan tip이라고 생각하실 수도 있는데 그 각을 잘 살려가지고 엉덩이로 잘 깔고 앉아주면 각이 엄청 잘 삽니다.
Well, it might be a little odd na tip na ibabahagi ko sa inyo. Diba kasi the military hat itself, kailangan talaga medyo matigas ang kanyang mga corners. So the best is really to flatten the hat by sitting on top of it. Sit on top of the hat.
Naka, pinakatry na ba sa inyo ng ganyan? Si AT, ang luma si AT. So no one has tried it yet here in the Philippines. We don't have military hats. Delikado yun ah, delikado yun. Alright, you know what? Usually it's hot here. So yeah, about brace, not our style.
맞아요. 저도
사실 저때 처음 써봐가지고 저때 처음 배웠습니다. Well, actually, it was my first time to wear a military cap on during this drama. So ito na first time ko naman talaga yun. So,
yes,
I understand na naninibago tayong lahat.
Correct, correct. But between the two, what are you gonna choose?
Actually, 저는 명주의 군복을 굉장히 좋아하긴 하는데요. 이제 워낙
I really love the military outfits on Namju, but because of the vast amount of styling that pinakita ni Hain, I'll have to choose the Queen of Tears.
Yes! Pasok sa next round of Queen of Tears. Now...
while it's been a while since we've seen. Ooh. So for historical dramas, what do you focus on the most for fashion and styling? 저는 이제 조금 더 어떻게 하면은 더 내추럴한 모습을 보여드릴 수 있을까, 그 어떻게 하면은 좀 더 탄핵하는 눈으로 잘 표현할 수 있을까에 대해서 좀 집중을 했던 것 같습니다.
While portraying the character of Tanya, it was from Asian background, yeah. So need that, but I had to really study the characters, and of course, from mga directors, siya naman talaga nag-arrange ng mga buong theme ng flow of the drama, but I really had to focus kung ano ba pwedeng gawin to portray the old character, yung mga pinaunang panahon.
Yes, yes. Now, let's go naman to the heirs. You have bangs that time, yes. But you also have bangs now. So, ano yung difference ng bangs niyo? Ano to?
Different.
Like, how do you feel about having that
bang and this bang? 지금 이제 앞머리가 이렇게 조금 있잖아요. 레이언 컨디라는 방스 근데 이제 나엘비 같은 경우는 그 도도하고 차가운 이미지를 극대화시키기 위해서 무슨 표정을 짓고 있는지 잘 모르게끔 하고 싶어가지고 좀 더 무겁게 눈썹을 거의 가리고 있거든요. 약간 좀 무거운 눈썹을 가리는 앞머리였습니다.
그렇습니다. 내년 건기는 아킹 마스크의 유라이어 from the airs. 다만 인디 나가 되기 나빠 인디 막히기다 나 뭔가 다오 아니 뭔가 facial emotions 나 캐릭터 내에서 그냥 기나 cover 내 아킹 바로 eyebrows. 그리고 마치 막비가 인 마스크.
Yes. Yeah.
So I had to portray a very
cool
character.
Alright, so between the two, which would you choose?
For today, mas gusto ko si Tanya from the
Art. Yes! Art the Chronicles! Pasok sa ending. As the next round. Now, let's proceed to our next couple. Team. Because of this drama.
만지고 이런 성격이 아비네라랑 굉장히 잘 어울리는 헤어였던 것 같습니다.
가서 once 피나빠 그릇부터다가 you just have to wash them dry and it stays as is. You know, 아토란나 when you have like you know, when you have to curl and do a lot of styling, 나 마히라. It really actually perfectly fits the personality of Era. 나 마히라 she was very easy and outgoing.
Very chill, very chill. You know, easy going. Yeah. Diet na nala na si Era for this one. We are gonna proceed to our semifinal. So let's see kung sino maglalaban sa semifinals. Ay! Yun lang. My Liberation Note versus Queen of Tears. Which would you prefer?
Tumal ko kung kailangan
for extreme opposite
yes,
na dalawa.
Yes.
From the very simple to the very fancy, yes.
Correct, correct. Ah, 근데 아무래도 이제 스타일링이라고 하면은 혜인이한테 좀
나는 그냥 we have to choose a styling character in many styles.
Correct, correct. Alright, 봤어 so finals. Now let's see our next pair. Yeah, I never seen them.
아, 둘 다 제가 굉장히 애정하는 캐릭터지만 근데 이제 또 에라가
Well, I do like both characters, but I'm not a lovely character in Era. For today, I'm really going to see Fight My Way by Era.
Oh, sweet! Okay, so finals natin! But then again, guys, it's not about the drama, it's about the styling, ha? It's about the character, yung damit nila. So, hi! Let us review yung outfits from the finalist na drama. We're gonna have more photos ba here. But what do you think that we have these two? What can you say? How are they different? Itong dalawang characters na to.
아, 그러니까요. 혜린이는 굉장히 이제 럭셔리하고 카리스마 있는 그런 스타일을 많이 보여줬는데 에라는 이제 굉장히 후리하고 조금 이제 귀여운 것들 많이 보여드렸었거든요.
Yes, 나빠가 extreme 달라가 되봐. 그 Hayley was a very luxurious, 바람 맞아 바람 나빠가 막 아르딩 스타일리시 like character while as to Era 나빠는 chill, relax, 그래도 cute,
correct. So then, having said that. Which style are you gonna choose?
Parang kailangan talaga yung matulong ninyo.
Alright, okay. Can I help her make them decide? Alright. Sino ang team?
I chose Era because I wanted to support what my fans were cheering for me as well. And hindi lang, di ba, when we talk about styling, I think this was a character na napinakamaraming klase ng outfits ang sinuot ko. Almost like more than 100.
Yes. Wow. Palakpakan na namin, guys. Thank you all for choosing her style character.